Hello, it is RC Norwood. Welcome to another. After a long time. Another. What's survival? I don't know why this won't work. From hammering sand to dust. It's supposed to turn to dust, isn't it? Yeah. Look. Should be working. I don't know why it's not working. Then I want to sieve some dirt. I want to make lots of progress to this. In this episode. Hopefully though, that'll happen. The reason I'm doing this is so I can get some seeds, useful seeds, and saplings that might be coming useful. Spruce seeds, there's one example. But then I realize that this island already has some spruce, so should probably go to sleep and oops. So I don't have to fight off someone's mobs. So, oh come on, I'm very hungry. Oh, never mind, I have some food actually. Yes, there we go. It's time to harvest some crops. Oh, that's quite a lot. That's much more than I expected. But is that it though? Oh, never mind. You need to wait for that to grow too tall. So I have enough. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go. And I can make that. That. Done. 3 poisonous potatoes. Where do I get these? What do I need this for? 2 restrict pack, apparently. Clever but not rechargeable. Grin powder. This can be for hooch. What is hooch for? Rocket fuel. Wow. Interesting. We should get started on the machinery, but we need to, for that we need to keep sieving. I'm gonna put this iron ore sand into the smeltery. We should be able to get, no, we need one more, damn it.
Let's see what we've got here. Powdered. So we got 2 glowstone dust, 1 powder osmium. So there's quartz dust, skystone dust, bone meal, cobalt, ardite, quartz, dark iron, aluminum, gold, and yolk. Okay. Okay. 11 plate of iron. Potato. Place that with that. Pumpkin. There we go. Yes. More. Another. What's that? There we go. I'm gonna terraform this area using a hammer so I can get lots of gravel. Here we go. Wrong. Completely forgot. Never mind. How much is this?
You. Rock smasher. Wow. What's a rock smasher?
Rhinestone. Oh, I can make this right now. Interesting. Rock smasher. Flat speared steam power. Ooh. Sounds complicated. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, okay. Bonus setting. I can see my house from up here. And even other islands. Oh, wow. This is faster than I expected. The hell? What was that? What just happened there? It's got a burst of energy. Guessing myself. Sleep. There we go. Uh oh. This is the part where everything starts spilling, spewing out. So, after sifting a lot, I finally got my first block of iron. I got two more emeralds and two more diamonds. I'm about to get my first aluminum brass. Shockingly. Put it in there. We get our first aluminum brass. Yes. And we can use it for useful stuff. Finally. To make tools. Yay! Actually, we can even make it osmium. No, we can make it osmium. Osmium. Cobalt! Maybe. That's a good idea. Is this possible? I hope it is. Yes! Yes, I can! Yes, you can! You can have manually. Wonderful. 8 aluminum glass. Just. Ta-da! Yes. We're getting some casts. Oh, there we go. Mandolin. Wonderful. Just put it down there. There we go. Okay. We'll make it cobalt. Then we can focus on the other things that could be. This is manual, is it? Yeah. Let's get two of these actually. One crossbow and one long sword. Not crossbow, one rapier there. Osmium product, okay. Osmium, let me just put in there. Okay. Sticks out of the manual. Put that in there, put that in there. One. And another one. I need to wait for that. I'm just gonna use this first to make these findings. There. There we go. Last one. Manolin. This is Manolin. Manolin. There we go. Done! We're gonna make our tools. And we're gonna be ready to mine everything and fight everything. Let's turn it up. Let's make it in the tool station. We'll make this. Call it Crowbolt. Peak. The Crowbolt Peak. Swords. Use that to make a rapier. Let's call this the anti armor stabber. No, killer. Okay. Let's call this the long death. There we go. Say goodbye to the no longer needed stone sword. We don't need this anymore. Max though. Hold on. I still have this 2 cobalt, so I guess we can make an axe. A hatchet, that is. We're done. We are complete with our tools, only the shovel left. The strong slasher chopper. There we go. And put this in there. There we go. And we are ready, shall we say. Okay. I think it's time for us to go down the mines. I'm gonna jump from here to there. Ugh, never mind. I'm gonna turn down my render distance, so not much like 12 chunks, thank you. So mobs, come after me. Where? I hear the mobs but I can't see them. Oh well. Fear me. Oh wow. Put it up on there. Cool. There we go. Torches. Just mine this out. Oh, I just remembered something. Is it smash pads? Yes. Oh my god, diamond smash pad. Or the gold one is better actually. How much do you have? 32. Then I did the diamond one. It has EMC apparently. I'm surprised it has EMC. Probably got it from there. Smash bats. Interesting. Love it. Even. Ooh, mimic chest. Instantaneous death. Oh wow. That's a lot of slimes I can. Where? Hello? Oh my. Hi. Where is this? Brain slams, all of them. These are all brain slams, most of them. Where is this? Oh, hello, pal. This is what we needed, leather. Goodbye. Caterpillar, yay! Oh, do you have a damage condenser? Yes! This is what I want. Perfect. Perfect disasters. Some ores up there, but I'm too lazy to get them. So I'm going to get the most reachable one. Never mind. Oh, oh my. Looks like I've been here before, actually. Oh well. This cave leads everywhere. What the hell? This one leads outside, doesn't it? Yes, it does. Oh. No. 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 Don't take my brain wrong. That doesn't even make any sense. All you need to do is aim up. Just don't let anything hit me into the lava. Oh, there we go. Down here. This is... oh. Let's go up. Oh. This is what... oh my god! Oh my god! 2 hits? Wow. Loving it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. So, I'm gonna grab a diamond. Oh. Then I won't be able to. Oh well. Screw it. Perfect. There we go. Nothing. Do I make not the clone? So, oh, it's not in the swap bag, is it? Mod options. Twilight. 12 forest. It's supposed to work. Why is it not working? Oh yeah, flowers. Got lots of flowers. So, just that's a mess. Even that out. There we go. Yeah. Flowers. We need flowers. Ah, wow, that's a lot. Just pop the dandelions. Easy. Do it here. Oh my god. Oh! It's on fire. Ow! Stupid brain slime. Where is it going? Stuck down there, is it now? Oh, just need to take this now. Oh. 40. Yep. Let's get into the Twilight Forest. Actually, I'm gonna put some food here. That's quick. This is very quick. Yes, a carrot. No carrot left behind. Quickly. There we go. I think there's more. There we go. And, there we go. Wonderful. Oh, my voice. Oops. And then there, yes, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Bread. And, that's stupid. I haven't got all the aims, I'm gonna do it right now. Jump in it, my friend. Jump! Okay, it's gonna land again. So, be right back on the 12 minutes, okay?